inside part of the brake drum using the inside jaws and calipers. Once they had a good measurement, they used the lock screw to lock the trainer and scale in place, and then closely look at their measurement there. And then once they have determined what it is,